Zane Zipperflip here with a glimpse of the astounding flying machines of Battlefield 1, along with a tantalizing taste of the ass-ripping assistance they can provide. Each of the three different planes has three separate specialized loadout options based on your tactical preference of the moment. What I can't tell you is all that specific crap about rounds like millimeters and shit, because to be honest, I have no idea. But you can't blame me, because I'm merely a celebrity. Let's let the destruction begin, shall we? Start off with attack planes. Attack planes, attack! The first attack plane is the ground support attack plane. Generously flying for us today is Major Mavison. This first weapon shoots a slightly slower machine gunny thing that's probably more destructive than your average machine gunny thing. Hello, Major Mavison. They might even blow up at some point. This is one of those loadouts I'm not sure I got right, but I sure hope I did. Assuming I'm right, the second weapon on this is a cluster of bombs you can drop on their faces. Major Mavison, are you okay? Next up, we have the Tank Hunter. I'll bet you can't guess what that's best used for. Here comes the Major. Firing off with the Tank Buster, look at that. Wow. And here comes another one. Another wow. I can't remember what the second weapon is, because we didn't get the footage, but it's probably some sort of machine gunny thing. Airship Buster! For the record, this is the only other one I'm not sure I got the right footage for. But if so, these'll fuck up an airship. Once again, the other weapon's probably a machine gunny-ish thing. But it looks as if Major Mavison is showing off some of the maneuvering potential these attack planes have. That was close. Now the fighter planes. Fighter planes fight. They seem slightly faster and more wily than the attack planes, but with possibly weaker weapons. Possibly. The dogfighter, built to settle aerial disputes with a machine gunny thing. Fine flying, Major. Second weapon, another machine gunny thing. With differences I'm sure plenty of people know. It was a very expensive, Major Mavison. The bomber killer. Nothing kills a bomber better than the bomber killer. First weapon, machine gunny thing. Second weapon, though, it's a missile-y thing. Wow. Wow. Superb work, Major. Would you look at those? Coming back around in what appears to be an evasive maneuver and... Major? And this time against the boat and... Oh, shit! Damn! Next fighter plane is the Trench Fighter. Designed to ruin the day of all who trench. As expected, first weapon, machine gunny thing. They're going to dock your pay if you crash another one. Seems redundant, Major. Not sure why you're doing it. We could really use an assistant for this next one. Hello, Private Thompson. Stand over there. Go ahead, jump up and down. Let him see you. It works! One more pass to show that deadly trench spray. Glorious! Why? You're back, Private Thompson. Oh, that's right. Take it out on the barrels. And here's an exclusive clip from Captain Duralius showing the fighter plane in action. Probably not your best option. And lastly, bomber planes, which are incredibly slow, but unleash a payload like no other. First up, barrage bomber. Here comes Major Mavison, dropping the first weapon. Three big boom, boom, booms! And I missed the second weapon, because I was taking a bong rip. The joke is quite old, Major. Ah, the Firestorm Bomber. This will allow you to fry an enemy squad to a crisp or impress everybody with a barnyard barbecue at your next family reunion. I'll take mine well done or burnt to hell. Some ammo. And to finish out the bomber planes, the torpedo bomber. Major Mavison with a slow approach. We're well aware that a torpedo belongs in the water, but here's what it looks like. Yep. Also, we know that the second weapon probably belongs in the water, but here's what they look like. Yep. What the fuck is wrong with you, Major? Here's a torpedo going into the water, but what's missing? The answer, a target. Private Thompson, get a boat. Torpedo down. And... boom! Suck it, Private. Yeah, all right, Major. You're really running that joke into the ground. And... ha-ha! For all our future flying friends, we'd like to provide some tips and tricks. First tip. Look out for stuff. Because that. Next tip. Don't land upside down. Because that. Last tip. With some more exclusive footage from Captain Dorelius. If landing to repair your damaged plane, try to remember what button you have set to make you go forward instead of dropping bombs. We hope you enjoyed the video.
Put a bottle of paint, mate. Pass out of food, I need to live.